Did you change your diet now at home? This question is for all of you, so you can answer. Did you change your diet?
We eat much more.
What do you think? Definitely. What do you think?
I mean, for me, fortunately, I don't have to cut weight. So I kind of eat the same as before and after. But generally, yeah, when I'm stressed, I like my sweets.
Right. Now you can say that. So, Dragan, what do you think for you as a coach? Yeah.
They sent me all the time messages. They follow the instruction from nutritionists, but I don't believe. This is not so easy. This is not so easy to follow the instructions. But Monica, name of our nutritionist, she's very very smart lady, and she make recipes with very very with sweet parts and healthy parts. How can I tell? No, for competition days, but we can use now. And sometimes my athletes cooking, and they put online what they cook, and we try, and everybody change every day his recipe, and we playing now with food. But I believe they're eating also.
Right. Okay. Jawad, what did you say? What did you say about nutrition? You still eating?
Yeah, but I'm like Paige. I don't have to lose a lot of weight. I don't lose any weight, so I'm very lucky. But for the moment, you know, I'm just relaxing a little bit my mindset, my nutrition, my body, everything, trying to calm down and to stay as healthy as I can. But the food, I don't really eat that healthy as in the season, you know?
Right.
So, yeah. But it's not easy.
Of course. It shouldn't be. I mean, for you guys of Pumse, Elif and Joel, because for the Pumse, we don't need like a specific weight, right? But how important is the nutrition too in that part in the Pumse?
Well, it is really important to have energy, of course, because you need it also for Pumse. So food of nutrition is really important, but to be honest, it's really hard. There's so much good food, and I like to enjoy and taste all different things. So, but yeah, I'm trying to keep it a little healthy, but I'm eating what my mom's cooking. So yeah,
so you better say to her to prepare healthy meals.
I'll tell her.
Elif, what do you think?
So I don't know if you ever come to Turkey or try Turkish dishes. It is so hard to stay away from that things. You know, all the moms are knowing how to do kebab. So we are eating
kebab. So good right now.
Yeah, we are still so strong here because of the meat. But you know, as a woman, I'm eating chocolate.
Every day.
Yeah, kind of every day.
Yeah, okay, but please stay active. That's the important message for all of you. Keep active, keep in shape. That's why we have to keep training with these online classes promoted by World Taekwondo Europe, Daido, and Mass Taekwondo, like I said before.